I was fortunate enough to perform at the Hollywood Bowl with the Hollywood Bowl Orchestra, honey. 32 yeah. strings.
Yeah.
Yeah. Huge show. It was a tribute to the Beatles. Everybody else on the show had seen 32 strings before I had, so I was fascinated. But I wanted to choose a song by the Beatles that wasn't so overused or that everybody hadn't heard before. Yeah, I mean, I really hadn't heard a lot of them. There would be a lot of them on Black Radio. And that was where they were playing mine, so that's what I listened to. But in researching and trying to come up with a song, I found this song, and I found that everyone who has ever stood before a microphone has recorded it. Except the person that the song is about. You know, the Brits call their women birds. Blackbird singing in the dead of night.
Dark night.